You know, Rahul, the fact that Digvijay Singh today has said that, you know, he needs proof of the surgical strike, I think I'm not surprised, because Digvijay Singh is a repeat offender. This is the same man who actually, along with Sonia Gandhi, shed copious tears in the favor of Indian Mujahideen post the Bhatla House encounter in 2008. He did not shed copious tears for Mohan Chand Sharma, the senior police inspector who lost his life in the Bhatla House encounter. This is the same Digvijay Singh who, after the horrific Mumbai terror attack in 2008, said, "Ye to RSS ki saazish hai," thereby giving a completely clean chit to Pakistan, whereas Pakistan should have been put in the dock. And this is the same Digvijay Singh who actually referred to Osama bin Laden as Osama G. Now, I will rebut the Congress lies in 20 seconds. There is a tweet put out from the official Congress handle, and I want Lokesh Jindal to listen to this very carefully. Official tweet from the Congress handle featuring Rahul Gandhi and Lieutenant General D.S. Hooda, who actually front-lined the surgical strike of 2016. What does the tweet say? This is a tweet dated 22nd February 2019 at 4:41 p.m. The Congress Party's vision to tackle the growing issue of national security under the Modi government includes setting up a task force headed by Lieutenant General D.S. Hooda, in brackets retired, who led the 2016 surgical strikes, that will prepare a vision paper for the country. So, inadvertently or otherwise, the Congress party has admitted that surgical strike indeed took place. But I remember in 2016, Congress party even doubted the veracity of the strike. Forget the fact that the then army general, even very recently, former army chief M.M. Naravane, in various interviews, current army chief Manoj Pandey, the ex-CDS who's no more unfortunately, Bipin Rawat, they all have on some or the other occasion publicly spoken of how India threw a punch at Pakistan's face via not only the Balakot strike of 2019, but also the surgical strikes of 2016. I simply want to ask Lokesh Jindal, why is it that in your visceral hatred for Narendra Modi, you spare no thought for our brave hearts? This is the same Rahul Gandhi who, little over a month back, when there was this
let me get his response.
Please, 10 seconds. You've given him a lot of time. I came in after 22 minutes. This is the same party who so-called, you know, forever in launch mode, Rahul Gandhi, barely a month back, when there were tensions in Tawang sector, what did he say? Chini Sena Bharat ke andar ghuskar हमारी सेना की उन्होंने खूब जमकर पिटाई की. शर्म आती है.
लेट्स गेट अ रिस्पांस. लोकेश जिंदल, स्ट्रेट क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम द बीजेपी टुनाइट टू यू. आई विल पुट यू इन अ फेस ऑफ फ्रेम विद संजू वर्मा.
राइट,
रिस्पॉन्ड प्लीज एंड टेल मी. नो, वन सेकेंड एंड टेल मी दैट व्हेन द कांग्रेस हैंडल ट्वीटेड व्हाट इट ट्वीटेड अबाउट जनरल हुडा बीइंग एट द फोरफ्रंट ऑफ द 2016